I wanted to make Minecraft a bit harder, so I made every block in Minecraft take up 4 times as much space as it did before. I mean, these things are huge! I made this without any mods, but it didn't quite go as planned right away. Yes!
Yes!
Welcome to Survival 2.0.
It's so cool.
Wow! It just detonates completely. I created the Farlands too.
It does look so fucked up.
It's
wow.
It's super fucked up. Why are there torches here? Whoa!
What?
I mean, that's certainly a way to make it work.
That's so sick.
And these go all the way down.
All the way down to where?
Once I got it working though, I mean, the results kind of speak for themselves. You know, normal Minecraft area. Got this little cavern, some water. We have, you know, these blocks here for this tree and all this stuff. But if I switch, the tree is suddenly a lot more wood. Everything's a lot more. The water blocks are gigantic. Everything is huge. And you're like a tiny ant in this world. If you've ever played in one of those like shrinking mods, this is kind of like that, but this doesn't require mods. You could pretty much just build a whole house in this level if you wanted to. The leaves don't really like to exist at this size. Let's find a cave here. So to find a cave, I'm going to switch back. Obviously, you know, this is the same world. It's literally generating at the same time. We have a little bit of a crevice here. This does extend down into a bit of a cave. Then we should come upon a much larger cave. But, you know, if I switch, we'll switch like that. You can see the world is just gigantic loading in front of me. So you can even see this is normal scale water flowing. This looks a little weird, but this is obviously an abandoned mineshaft. Probably should change that so it doesn't do that. But if I go spectator and I fly into the ground here, you know, the caves are just huge. There's so much resources. I mean, even just like, it would be so annoying to cave in all of this. I mean, strip mining would just take ages. Yeah, and these caves are huge, but like if we look over here, I mean, that is like a whole stack of diamonds, every ore. And if I mine this out, you know, there's a whole nother stack right behind it right there. If you fall down here and there's a skeleton here, I mean, how are you gonna get away from that thing? You have to mine all the way up. Looks like we're actually getting a bit of a double feature here. We've got the stronghold right here, and we've also got this little dungeon. So let's see what both of these look like. And as you can tell right away, this is absolutely monumental in size. We've got this whole dungeon here. Looks like for some reason the chests didn't copy. That's a bit curious. Oh yeah, there they are. They're just bugged out. Cool. Now you can see we've got these lovely torch blocks. That is not a normal door, I'll say that much. We should have a portal around here somewhere though. This stronghold literally has 2 dungeons, that's nuts. Here we have the portal room, and you know, this, I'm pretty sure if I just slap some on here, as you can see, it doesn't work. Kind of unfortunate there. So obviously, making the end portal here didn't quite work. This doesn't just end at the overworld. Let's check out the nether. You can see we've got all this lava here. I mean, obviously it's the nether. We've got even Enderman here for, you know, Minecraft reasons. And if I just do switch, the fire is just massive. I mean, this little lava pool from up there, I mean, that is basically a lava lake. I'm not sure why it's like draining like that, but sure. The fog here is just like, it's unreadable. This whole thing just really opens up a kind of a crazy opportunity for a super wacky survival experience, like dealing with all this stuff. So it's a fortress, you know, pretty twisty. There's this whole area down here. We've got this mess of lava, that infinitely stretching tunnel that all the fortresses have. And sure enough, it's huge. For some reason, these immediately broke down to 1 level. Stairs are just as useless as usual for little guys like us. We've got that tunnel again, and all of the lava that was here is just a huge block. That's a lot of glowstone, okay. But as you can see, I mean, this fortress is huge. This is pretty high up in the nether, and I mean, if you fall, you're gonna fall for a little while. Now we'll switch back. Because I want to find a bastion. I mean, this is a pretty small little entryway, so let's just switch right here. Are we in the same? Yeah, we're in the same spot. It's so trippy every time. Whole stack of golden blocks there. The thing to keep in mind is, you know, you fall like a block and you're gonna take damage. I mean, That would probably just kill you right there. I wouldn't be surprised by that at all. Well, if you're looking for a place to stock up on golden carrots with, you've got the gold. That's certainly more of a hazard in these interiors now that they're so massive. You get mobs like that spawning. I haven't even gotten to the end. Got the Ender Dragon somewhere. I'm not... Well, there's the Ender Dragon. Yeah, we're in the end. Got the portal here. We could have a little battle. But if we switch, really need to fix this bug. There's a thing where if you're on negative coordinates, it just stops working. I have no idea how I would get up these pillars, dude. These are crazy. As you go up them, I mean, look how tall the world is here. Yeah, at the very top, there's your, there's where the crystal is supposed to be. But the crystal can't be large, so it's like, I have no idea what this would even look like. Trying to fight this thing in this big of a world. It'd be kind of nuts. That is the loudest plane. The plane sounds are gone. Oh, rejoice. That looks about how I expected it to look and kind of worse. We have the now unusable staircase. I didn't spend the time to make the mob spawn. If I did, there'd be a ton of shulkers everywhere, and that'd be kind of awesome. This also means that there's no elytra here. Yeah, I didn't copy those. As it loads in, it looks kind of normal. I mean, if I stopped here and we just look at it, it's like... Yeah, that's about what that looks like, but oh, the ladders, okay, that's not normal. We have the bulletproof glass. Brewing stand looks like it's full, but it's not. One of these down here. Oh my god. Yeah, it's a few stacks, naturally. Honestly, I kind of want to play this. If you want to see a video like that, be sure to let me know. I made this plugin myself, and you can check it out yourself. My server's IP is in the description. Expect more of my projects into the future to be like this one. If you liked what you saw in this video, be sure to subscribe and leave a comment if you have any suggestions, and, of course, check this out on your own with the server IP in the description.